Hello and welcome back. Today's tutorial is about sliders and, for that matter, number pickers, which are scene elements in Tasker. They are very useful in number of ways, control volume and brightness for example. The main aim of this tutorial is to show you how to make the element holds its value and to change that value. Example, when the brightness is changed from the device display settings, the slider will automatically change to the new value. So let's get started. As you can see, I've created a shortcut that shows a slider scene that controls the display brightness. The reason I thought of this, I bought a cheap tablet, an RCA, the display slider from the notification drop down takes 3 taps before I could start using it, so I figured I can do my own slider with Tasker, and here is how I did it. I am going to start by creating the scene. On the Tasker home, click on the scene tab, then the plus sign, give the scene a name, call it brightness slider, then tap on the OK check mark. Resize it, make it a little narrow, and as wide as your device screen. You do not have to be accurate right now, you are going to resize it after you are done. Click on the magnifying glass, then the plus sign, and select the slider element. I will leave the slider name as slider 1, you can rename it if you like, you can change the values for the min, the max, and enter a value in the default fields. Don't worry about accuracy here either, we will use the device values anyway. Next, from the Show Indicators drop-down menu, select Always. Click on the Value Selected tab, then click the plus sign. Select Brightness, then click on Display Brightness. Don't bother with the value, instead click on the wiggly lines in the top right corner. Click on the tag icon and select the preset icon called new underscore value from the list. Click the back arrow, you can resize the scene and the element, if you like. I want the slider to be as wide as possible and the scene to be as thin as possible, you can use the arrows, or resize it from the properties menu. Remember to click the magnifying glass to resize the scene, then click on it again to resize the element. Click the back arrow when you are done. We are now ready to create the task. On the task tab, click the plus sign, and give this task a name, I will call it brightness slider. Then click the OK check mark when you are done. Click the plus sign, then click on scene, and finally select show scene. Use the magnifying glass to find the scene named brightness slider and select it. In the display as select dialog, you can uncheck the show exit button. You do not need an exit button in a dialog scene, you can clear it by using the back arrow. Also, you can use the position sliders, select where you want the scene to show, top or bottom. I want it to be higher on the display. I will move the vertical slider to the left. Click the back arrow. Next, we'll create a new variable, so click on the plus sign, click on variables, then select variable set. In the name field, enter the variable name, I will call it bright. Don't make the same mistake I just made, make the B letter a capital and lowercase the rest of the word. And in the to field, click on the tag icon, scroll down until you find the variable name, display brightness, and select it, then click the back arrow when you're done. Click the plus sign, then click on Scene, and finally select Element Value. Use the magnifying glass to find the scene name. The element name will be entered for you. In the Value field, click the tag icon, and from the drop-down list, select the variable we've just created, called Bright. Click the back arrow. Go ahead and exit Tasker. Next, we will be creating the shortcut on the home screen. Press and hold on the screen, depending on your device, select Shortcut, scroll down and select Tasker. Some devices might be different. This tablet I am using doesn't have a shortcut to select, so I selected Widgets instead, and then selected Tasker shortcut from the list. Select the task, Brightness slider, and then select an icon for the shortcut in the lower right corner. You can pick whatever icon you like. Then click the back arrow when you are done. When you click on the shortcut icon, the slider scene will open up. Notice that the scene is a little too long. I will go back later and fix that. That's why I didn't give you any scene dimensions. Each device is different. Also notice that the back arrow will destroy the scene. The slider will change the display brightness values and still retain the value of the brightness, even if you destroy and reopen the scene, thanks to the element value we added in the task.